Hello my friends, welcome to my channel Celebrity Glorious. Hope that you all are doing good. So without further ado, let's have a talk regarding Sarah Canning's lifestyle and short biography. Sarah Canning is a Canadian actress. She co-starred on the CW television series The Vampire Diaries as Jenna Somers and appeared in the 2009 feature film Blackfield. She starred as Dylan Weir in the Canadian television series Primeval, New World, and as Dr. Melissa Connor on the global medical drama Remedy. If you are new to Celebrity Glorious channel, then tap on the subscribe button and press the notification bell to watch more amazing celebrity video updates. So let's know in details about Sarah Canning's biography. Her real full birth name is Sarah Canning and her nickname is Sarah. She is a Canadian actress. Her ethnicity is white and zodiac signs is Cancer. Sarah Canning is now 33 years old as in 2020. When it comes to her origin, she was born in Gander, Newfoundland, Canada. She is a Canadian by nationality. Moving on to her education. Sarah attended F.R. Hathorn Junior High School. Subsequently, she went to Bethesda Community High School in Sherwood Park, Alberta. Afterward, she went to the University of Alberta to study general arts. Attracted towards acting, she dropped out of the university at the age of 19. She did a screen acting program from Vancouver Film School for a year and graduated from it at the age of 20. Sarah Canning's net worth as of 2020 is $1.5 million. Sarah's body type: slim. Height: 5 feet 6 inches. Weight: 58 kg. Sarah's distinctive features: green eyes, eye color green, and hair color light brown. Sarah Canning fan and followers. Sarah has 141k followers on Twitter, 291k followers on Instagram. Moving on to Sarah Canning career. First film. In 2008, Sarah appeared in a TV film Paparazzi Princess, the Paris Hilton story, for her role as Nikki Hilton, younger real-life sister of Paris Hilton. First TV show. In 2008, Canning appeared in the WB's television series Smallville for her role as Cass Assistant in two episodes titled Odyssey and Plastic. Sarah Canning best known for playing Jenna Somers in the supernatural drama series The Vampire Diaries from 2009 to 2012. She was a part of the main cast in the first two seasons. She has also appeared as a guest star in the later seasons. Let's have a talk on Sarah Canning's favorite things. Favorite moisturizers: Philosophy. Favorite actress: Mila Kunis. Favorite actor: Ryan Gosling. Favorite movies: Alice in Wonderland 2010. Favorite music bands: Little Mix. Favorite singers: Shawn Mendes. Lastly, let's watch Sarah Canning's luxury house. Watching this video, stay with Celebrity Glorious and make sure to subscribe our channel. We will be back with another video. Thank you.